getting ready for the truck main event here at the Bullring in Las Vegas, where their 50 lap race will go through the starting lineup. It looks to be I would say a 12 truck. I have no idea. Getting ready for the truck main event here at the Bullring in Las Vegas. 50 laps of racing action to determine the truck champion of the Fall Classic 2014. On the pole, the number 8, Kendall Wolf. Wool, I stand corrected. And Alan Larson in the number 14 truck, getting ready, and green flag is out. 50 laps of truck racing. A big swarm of tailgates going through turns number 1 and 2. Wool will lead lap number 1. It'll be lap 14 when they cross the line. Moving up through this field to number 38. Now peeking through the inside. Johnny Pierce. See the 73 in the third spot. Drew Reitsma, if I'm pronouncing it correctly. And then we got fourth place. Your fast time qualifier is Zach Green, the 27. Being collected, and he does. So we go yellow here on lap number 29. Here we go for the restart. Lap number 29, 21 laps to go. We are green. Getting into Rizone there, and the number 9 of Alan Rizone into the wall on the front straightaway. Taking a look, the driver getting ready to drop the window net. That was a big hit to that left side, driver's side impact on the front straightaway wall. See Al Rizone hopping out of his 9 truck slowly but surely. Probably still seeing stars right now. Total freak accident. We go red for the first time tonight at the Bullring. Here comes the driver of the number 9, Rizone, out from the driver's window. Getting ready for the restart. 13 laps to go here for the truck race finale. You're at the Bullring. They raced a main event last night. We weren't here to capture it. Zach Green, winner of it. But he starts in the back of the field in his number 27 for this restart. We are racing Pierce with the lead out of turn number 2. Johnny Pierce leads his field away. Number 88 in the second spot over the 29. 88 driven by Kevin Larson. Behind him is a 29. Mason Newhouse. Newhouse looking to the inside of Larson. fights his way into the third spot. It's getting down to it here at the Bullring for the truck. To go.
Look here!
And around for the lead. I almost thought it sounded like a spin, but the 38 of Pierce, either he's off the pace or that truck just lost a ton of speed there compared to the 29. And yeah, that truck, I don't know. I'll have to write that off as a mechanic. Pierce off the pace. A bummer there as he was leading with 10 laps to go. So the 29 inherits the lead of Newhouse. Super late model, 150. Congratulations to Mason Newhouse on the 29 truck, leading it, inheriting the lead with just a little under 10 laps to go.
Here, and it's the first win for this driver.
Oh, very cool. That's special. See a backflip?
I don't know.
Oh my God. Yeah.
Oh, how cool. Wow, Mason. By the way, that was awesome. Also, congratulations on your win. What did you learn from last night's feature that carried over to today?
All right, buddy, we're going to have fun here.
Let's drive better. I am just, I don't know.
Just drive better. Hey. You did a fantastic job. Who do you want to say thank you to?
I'd like to say thank you to my parents and all my crew that helped me out and all the money spent to get here. So, yeah, thank you.
Congratulations.